some bizarre partners. Last month, Doc Joker Jr., now Destructor, after receiving the admiration from the fans, and Dante DVS joining the forces of the Technicos in this one. Probably after a number of recent losses, teaming up with all sorts of different partners that did not mesh well with his personality. Maybe the villain in pink, the body of desire, will do better with Love Internacional on his side. Love International beginning things with Destructor Sr. And Love Internacional continues to put down Destructor Sr. again. Nice hip toss. And instantly, Love Internacional off to a wonderful start. And Destructor Sr. tries to escape. No diving attack that time. Lucha Libre rules in effect. Diving body attack by Destructor. On a Destructor Sr. inside. Dropkick to Destructor Jr. By Love Internacional. Trying to slide to the outside. Got caught. He rolled him down anyways. Dante ducks. Clothesline by Vinnie Scarpone. Thank you.
Siéntese, siéntese, por favor, por favor. Dale, dale, dale.
Up in the air, Love Internacional press slam downwards. Rudos have all the momentum now. It is totally turned into a one-sided affair. And Love Internacional with totally different partners than he's been accustomed to. And Vinnie Scarpone joining the Destructor Tour family of abuse here this evening. Quick pinning attempt by Destructor Sr. Destructor Sr. fascination for Chuck. Very aggressive with lots of good strength. Throws bodies around very easily. Devastating drop kicks. Very entertaining but vicious. On his feet, as dangerous as he is on the ground. Lucha Libre rules in effect. No tags need to be made in order for a switch to take place. No nonsense attack, but Dante DVS trying to fight back. They're all trying to end this match early, but it's not as easy. Seen very hungry and determined, trains diligently for these opportunities. This is a lot of style and work in the ring, likes a challenge as well. As Dante DVS takes the fall on the outside. Born to wrestle, Vinnie Scarpone is. Dante DVS trying to fix a poster while his partners are eating abuse. What is he doing? Trying to fix the furniture or what? Comparison of the Destructores as they try to double team Destructor, and a spinning drop right there onto the back of his head and neck, and down goes Dr. Jr. Does that mean that the Rudos have won this fall, or do they have to eliminate Love Internacional and Dante DVS as well? I don't think any of this worked out at the end for this makeshift team. Destructor Jr., great high flyer, championship credentials. The strength and numbers for the Rudos is too much. The efforts in the ring denied. They raised the bar. Match of the night candidates, and they came to fight. And their match is too much. Dante DVS sending Destructor Sr. into the post. Destructor Jr. prepares to launch another strike right at Vinnie Scarpone on the left as he retreats. Dante DVS ripping at the mask of Destructor Sr. and Destructor Jr. Destructor Sr. lofted into the Rudo fans. Dante DVS, throughout a string of misfortunes and defeats, has now changed to deceptive attacks. He will take you on a trip, and he might trap you at the same time. Lots of nicknames. So many signature moves as well. But inside of the ring at the moment, Dr. Destroker versus Destructor Jr. Two of the very best when it comes to combat inside of the ring. Destroker holds on, smashes the chest. In terms of technicality, Destroker can go move for move with Destructor Jr., but a great recovery as he put him down to the outside. Double team, pick up and a drop as he goes for the ride. Internacional puts himself upside down. Puts down Senior. Love Internacional might be preparing to take flight off of the ring post, much like he did at Cicero Stadium, as he's done in the past. Watch out! Diving attack, a flying clothesline out of Destructor Jr. on the floor. Dante DVS back in the ring with Destructor Senior as he rips him around for that field. Two men down on the floor. Two men in the ring that are legal at the moment. Destructor Sr. in the black with the yellow trim. Dante DVS in primarily pink and white with black and silver trim. Both men trying to test each other's legs to see if they can chop down one another. New matchup. Scarpone with the Rudo vest on of Destructor Sr. trying to clobber Destroker right now. Cheap shot by Destructor Jr. to Dante DVS. Nice submission applied. He taps. So does that mean that the technical
para que pase el resultado de la pista, los años, regalamos 7 minutos.